Yo guys, what is up with this? Nick, we are back on Quantum Break. We're gonna be heading back out. Or not back out, we're gonna be heading out here. Where it looks like we have some enemies.
Weapons free! Stay sharp, he's here!
I can't...
Hunt him down!
Contact!
Target sighted, engaging forward!
Well, that worked.
Ride him out, over!
Everybody move!
Okay. Ammo wise, we're out of SMG. Got a little burst fire pistol. Yeah, give me this. RK5. Oh no. Don't tell me that's how strong this thing is. Dead.
Neutralize the target. This is a priority.
There's so many enemies. There we go. This thing is pretty good, this burst fire pistol. Gonna play it a little bit safe here. I'm gonna try to get eyes on everything. I actually don't see this last enemy. Oh, he's way over there.
Gotta find a way out of here.
Okay, so we gotta go up over here. Let's see, how do we... Oh. Okay, never mind. Alright, it's not that simple.
No clear exit down here. May have to head upward. There's gotta be something I can use to get up there.
Why don't I just go up? Oh. Can I move these? Oh my gosh, I can. Can I jump on them is the question. No, okay. Let's see, oh, here we go. Now the question is, if I jump on this, can I do this? Oh!
Not your average elevator.
Oh my gosh, that is awesome.
Jack, I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
Tonight? After everything that's happened?
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene's delivering a speech, and the guest list has everybody from monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
So is Amy gonna be a big character in this, or is she just a part of this for, like, right
okay.
now?
Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
Ho ho ho, a car. Trailer note.
Okay.
Okay, let's just hop in.
Hello,
okay,
Riverport.
Looks like the trailer
this
has power
Teresa
now.
Sedmak, filling in for Bobby Radford.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. The Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Ah, thanks for the vote of confidence.
But stupid is my middle name in this game. Holy sweet reading! Oh my gosh. What the heck? This is ridiculous. Okay, now we'll do this.
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer.
Oops.
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
You okay out there? Shit.
There we go. Alright, now where do I need to go here? Oh, right out here. How did I miss that? Okay, we have to go inside.
It's locked. There's gotta be another way to get through here.
Yeah, right there. There is your way through.
Jesus! Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Yeah, take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
Okay, climb. Go. I don't know if that was just... I think that was just a react. I don't think they would have that. That'd have been a nice...
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of a Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and Serene.
Frag out!
Gotta move.
Yeah! Holy shit!
I mean, if it's me versus you one-on-one wide out in the open, I'm winning this every time. Like, I have confidence in my shot.
It's over.
A world challenge.
Advance. Repeat. Advance on the target. Over.
I don't even know where they are.
He's right here! What the?
Suck on that. Suck on my shotgun.
HQ, man down. Over.
Okay, let me throw that up. I don't even know where they are. Oh crap. I've got myself into a sicky situation here. Oh god. Okay. Okay, I can't. Okay, run away. Down the SMG now.
Dang it!
HQ advancing!
Copy that. All units,
well, that didn't work.
Target has been sighted. Be on high alert.
Okay. Let's rotate back around here. Who's coming through? Oh god.
Suppressing fire!
Take him.
These dudes and their flanks. Everybody going on the flanks. Oh, I see who's just coming on through. What am I supposed to do?
Nice driving, guys.
Oh, thanks a lot for opening the route for me, homie. Oh, wait. Can I climb up? Ah, here we go. Well, isn't that nice?
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. He knew the fracture would occur, prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And yet he never tried to stop it.
Oh crap. I can't believe that worked. What the heck? Okay, one down.
Oh god.
Is that bolt? Well, this is weird to fight. They suck at fighting in this just as much as I do. Advanced SMG for sure. Give me the tactical SMG. I don't know what this is gonna do. I don't know where this last guy is. Where the heck is he? How do you melee in this game? I don't know how to melee! I don't know how to melee. Come back here. Come here. There we go.
Will never told you what he did in that workshop? At Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
Let me grab some ammo. I probably should not have picked up this tactical SMG. What I had was the best SMG.
The only way forward. Back in.
Why am I crouched like there's gonna be an enemy here?
Absolutely no entry. Well, I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
What the hell?
What is this?
You said the same thing I did. We're on this way.
What the hell? What is this?
What the that shit?
Already happened.
What the hell?
Fuck.
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well.
What the hell?
There's no words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
What the hell?
Me and my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
The fuck? This is weird.
Countermeasure.
I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone.
Paul. Come with me. We can survive this. You're the only other one who's seen what I've
don't
seen.
Don't do it, don't!
Give me the device.
What if you're wrong?
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack.
Okay, we gotta get out of here.
It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there.
What's this?
Gotta get to Paul.
Another narrative object. How far away is this freaking dry dock? It's getting out of hand. I can't.
I refuse to leave while Jack's still here. I need to contain him.
Paul, your condition is critical. The stress. If you don't receive your treatment, you know what could happen. Come to the island right now. The treatment will be waiting for you. You'll be back in top condition by the time the gala starts.
I don't like it, but you're right. Always looking out for me. Ready to chopper.
No. You're not getting away that easy.
Well, I don't have a helicopter.
Enemy spotted!
Well, goodbye.
There was something wrong with Paul.
All right.
Coronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. But what was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
Oh, now there's something here. Another email between Fiona Miller to Beth Wilder. Okay, this is the only way we can go. Like there's something over here. Yeah, one of these is over here. Can I grab it? There we go. Chrono sources. Upgrade point awarded. So I could go upgrade. We'll wait and upgrade later. This is the way we need to go, I believe.
Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Catch him? I thought he's already left. He has that stupid helicopter. He's going with the doctor to get his treatment. Oh, here's something else. Liam Burke's psych evaluation. Dude, I'm happy I decided not to read these to you guys, because we'd still be on, like, part one with me reading to you guys. I don't think anybody wants that. This game would take me 5 decades to finish. Because look at this! It's like reading a small book to you! Oh my gosh. Okay, we can arm up here! I want to get rid of my tactical SMG. I want to... Okay, fine. I'd rather have the tactical SMG. Wow, they really give you an option to load up on guns. Let me take a tactical SMG. Okay. Alright, let's rock and roll. Not gonna overthink what weapons I'm taking in the battle. There's gotta be a big fight coming up.
Sir.
Paul.
Stop! Come back, goddammit!
Don't.
Ah!
What the hell? Hey, homie, I don't know where to go. The hell? You can't crouch, you little SOB. Can I jump up there? No. It's gotta be here. What the hell?
Okay.
Oh, focus. Here we go.
Focus.
Gotta make it through here quick. Let's go, let's go. Oh, what the shit is that? Really now? Freaking really? Ah, God. Wait, now what do I do? Oh, okay. We're doing this again.
Focus, Jack. Focus.
Okay. So wait, what am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to let this fall? What the shit? Oh, I get it. Okay, I get it. I get it. I gotta freeze it while it's in air. I was like, what the hell is happening here? I get it. My bad. I know what I'm doing now.
Focus, Jack. Focus.
All this time stuff is confusing. It's confusing me. I can't see. Well, what the hell? What the hell? That doesn't work! It's not freezing. Oh, God. This is always rough when I can't...
Focus, Jack. Focus.
When you think you know exactly what's going on, and then you don't. Okay, so. Time stop. Alright, I got through. That's all that really mattered.
He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
I don't exactly know where I'm going, I'm just kind of following where I think I should be going. And it's actually leading me. What the heck? I'm so confused. What is going on,
whoa,
dude?
Whoa, whoa. Need to get the hell out of here.
This is so confusing. Everything looks like the right direction. Holy!
Jesus! What? Cutting a little close, Jack.
Oh my gosh, this didn't even look like a way to go.
It's like a goddamn maze in here.
It literally is a maze, you idiot. Am I even going the right way? I'm
okay.
I'm so confused.
Keep going.
This whole thing.
No,
is...
no, not again.
What the shit is that? Oh my god. What was that? Alright, game. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Oh god.
Jesus! Cutting a little close, Jack.
Okay, can I not screw up again? What the hell, dude? Oh yeah, you gotta come over here. Jump, Jack. What the hell is this camera angle? Go.
Okay, keep going. No, not again. Move.
Okay, I don't really know what I did there that was any different than before. Oh, we've got enemies.
Okay, here we go.
I'm not sure exactly what's going on here, but we're partying. This is really weird combat for me. This guy's like Zeus. I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Where is this guy? Throw down the shield. Come here. There we go.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Probably, since that's usually how this goes.
My exact words were, "Don't do anything stupid."
I've never been a great listener.
Well, time to start. Get in.
What if I don't trust you?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter.
Babysitter? You kidding me? I got good intel off that computer. Bitch.
My ride, my music. Deal with it. Who the fuck are you people?
Hey, not a bad song, but I'm probably gonna get copyright claimed for this. Thanks a lot, Quantum Break. Probably gonna get a copyright claim. I mean, what is the name of that song? I just know the words. I don't even know what the name of it is. Bradbury Swimming Pool, Act 2, Part 3. Alright, load us in. We're gonna call this an episode right when it loads us in. I was hoping to maybe do another live action, see another live action setting or video tonight, but I guess that's not going to happen.
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said that there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury Swimming Hall on the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that could stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah, I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Had to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
That's all the dialogue we get. I don't think that dialogue was supposed to play yet. But it was like playing through the loading screen. That was kind of weird.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
Okay. I'm going to call it an episode here. Seems like a good point. We are going to head into the swimming pool in the next episode. Hopefully the audio is getting better or close to perfect. That's the hope. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. I don't ask it at all my video, end of my videos like I used to. But, you know, if you did enjoy it, please, you know, drop a like. Let me know. And comment, you know, if you like the video, if you have any suggestions or anything like that. And my voice just cracked. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.